This is a Turritopsis dohrnii, a species of tiny jellyfish found in the ocean all across the world, and they're known as the immortal jellyfish. When damaged or starved, instead of dying, this jellyfish shrinks, reabsorbs its tentacles, and settles on the ocean floor as a small blob. It then develops into a new juvenile polyp state and begins a new life cycle, something they can repeat as often as needed.